What are machines? In science, a machine is defined as a tool or a device which, by applying a force, A, makes work easier, or B, changes the direction of the force, or C, increases the speed of doing work. Even in very early days, man tried to use tools to make his work easier. These tools were in fact very simple machines which are still being used today. These simple machines are of four types. These are, first, lever, second, wheel and axle, third, pulley, and fourth, inclined plane.